Now, it could have happened to anyone. A young woman's car breaks down on the highway in the middle of the night, and no one saw her when she got out of her car.
That happened on I-4 early this morning. It touched off a multi-car crash. The woman died, and traffic on the highway was shut down for hours. WESH 2's Marina Morocco was on the scene.
It was right before 3 a.m. when a young woman traveling westbound on I-4 past the entrance to the turnpike was struck by another car.
We received a report that there was a car crash in the middle of I-4 westbound between Conroy and Kirkman. Just after that, there was a report that there was a woman lying on the ground that had been hit by a car.
She was killed in that instant, and then a series of other accidents followed. 7 cars in total. No one else was injured.
This was 2:42 in the morning. Downtown was just clearing out from the clubs. We had about a series of 500 cars at a dead stop on this interstate facing westbound, and they were at a dead stop. They couldn't go any further because of the crash.
The stretch from Conroy all the way to Kirkman Road on I-4 westbound remained shut down for over 5 hours, backing up traffic for miles. These are images from Chopper 2 while investigators were still on scene, which wasn't cleared till past 8:30 this morning. And although alcohol has not been ruled out as a factor in the accident, a woman driving in her costume bypassed patrol cars onto the closed stretch, coming close to barreling through officers on the scene. She was arrested for DUI. In Orlando, Marina Morocco, WESH 2 News.